folks, we're gonna get right into it here. We are looking at the Travis Scott Air Jordan 4 Cactus Jack Houston Oilers University Blue, University of North Carolina, Periwinkle, Blueberry. Yeah. Oh, right. It would be nice to have a shoe right in front, right? Just a little bit of sense of humor, folks. Again, Happy New Year to you. If you had not seen my Happy New Year video, which was the KD13 rosters, please go check that out and support the channel. Go ahead and subscribe if you would. And like and share with your family and friends, anybody who are sneakerheads out there, sneaker enthusiasts, whatever you want to call yourself. At the time, we're looking at $222, Air Jordan 4 Retro, University Blue, a black, blue Carolina, Noir, made in China, of course. Size 12, of course, because Big Feet Gang on deck. EUR 46, which is actually some of the sizes you might see on some of these replica or UA pairs. UA is, of course, standing for unauthorized authentics. For these, I can't remember. Oh, I got these from Coco Sneakers. Shout out to Coco Sneakers. More information, please make sure to hit me up on IG. Let's go ahead and get the, well, actually, we won't need the light, really, because you can see the blue speckle that's been put on the wing. Hey, you can see the transition of the suede in the camera. You see that right there? Oh, let's get rid of that. Whew, nice. I love transitional suede, folks. That's one thing you'll learn about me. I definitely love transitional suede. You might see that's a little crease, but yes, I have worn them. I don't believe in dead stock of my shoes. I believe in putting the shoe on feet, as you saw earlier. That's one of my favorite things to do with these shoes, especially these. Especially, see, let's go ahead and take a look at the tongue tag. So yeah, Jordan look a little like, but at the end of the day, folks, I mean, they consistently keep making batches upon batches of these shoes. Oops, sorry for the shake cam. So you really, you know, depending on when you get the batch, you might get a lot more speckles on the wing here, a better looking jump man. Or you may not. It just depends. It really depends. You can see this here, the jump man inside the sole. Oh, in fact, hold on a second. Let's do this. Yep, that's better. Y'all need to be able to see the inside of the sole. I ain't taking it out, but just wanted to show y'all here. Of course, you see the tag right there. Size 12, of course. Production date, quote unquote, was back in, what, February the 17th to April the 18th, which is like, huh? But yeah, that's what it's showing for the production date. But overall, I mean, we know when these shoes was made, probably a lot later than that. Now, one thing I do like about the cage here, it is going with the slope, and that's actually the best way to do it. It shouldn't be where the lines are going like straight up. It should be just like how it is here. So definitely good job with that. Let's take a look at this part in the speckles. I like that part. I like this part here on the eyelets. I do like that these are wax laces. Let's look at the toe box here. Nice stitching overall. I mean, you might see a little bit of a bump, but that's not because of Coco. That's definitely because of my foot. I've been wearing them. You'll see the star here. Nice paint overall on the midsole, as you can see. Very nice. We got the red air unit. Cactus Jack. Good stitching overall here. Pretty much even for the most part. So I can see the good height on the tag. There's sock liner. Travis Scott. Flip it around here. You got to see. Backwards Travis Scott. We got the jump man here. Now, I was really considering just cleaning the bottom of the shoe for this review, but I'm like, you know what, folks? I mean, let's get over it for a second. Like, these are shoes that are meant to be worn. Like, you're not supposed to just keep them in the box. So whenever I show you all these shoes, a good amount of them is going to be worn, man. And lady. I'm not keeping this in the box. Of course, as you can see in the box, you often see we got the tag that came with the shoe. Y'all can see here, I bring it up closer for y'all. Nice. Okay, thank you, Coco, for that. We got the correct paper that's supposed to be in there for Air Jordan 4. All right, we don't have the anti-mold sticker in there, which is eh, but you know, that's okay. You know what I'm saying? It's not gonna always be on point. You know what I'm saying? For the most part, the box came in immaculate condition, as you folks can see, so can't be too mad about that. Of course, we got the back in here, Nike, Beaverton, Oregon. We have this part right here as far as the aerosol branding. And my favorite part here, not this. Nah, we don't care about that. Where's my part? Where's it at? Oh, that's right. It's right up here. It's a little bit different for Air Jordan 4 boxes. Box made in China because the product was made in China. People, please wake up. But anyway, Nike Swoosh Air DeSole Jumpman. So overall, definitely loving the shoe. Let's bring it too close to here so y'all can see. Yeah, definitely loving the shoe. Nothing wrong with it overall. So let's take a look at it. We got the front right here. We got the lateral right here, which will slide to the left on them. But no, this is the left over here. It will slide to the right over here, right? Gotta learn my left and right. We got our medial right here. Okay, let's bring that into the actual frame. There we go. And medial right here. Good. We got the bottoms right here. See that a little bit closer, let me just move it slower. Y'all see it, y'all see the stars. Good grip overall. Plus the back, y'all didn't see the other back, but let's bring this up here. I do particularly like this. It's very big, big jump man right here, so I do like that logo right there. So pretty cool overall. So yeah, let's go ahead and get it set up for y'all to see. And there we go. So, we are talking about the Air Jordan 4. Let's get into some information real quick before we move on to the next video. Now, multi-platinum recording artist Travis Scott honors his Houston roots with his first Jordan brand collaboration release, the Air Jordan 4 Travis Scott. The shoe uses a smooth suede upper, as we saw before, good transitional suede on that. University blue, periwinkle, powder blue, or baby blue, whatever you want to call it. It definitely has black and blue Carolina and newer colorway inspired by his favorite pro football team when he was a kid, which of course is the Houston Oilers. Now, additional details including Cactus Jackets record label branding on the left heel and right insole on a reverse Travis Scott tag on the inner left tongue to nod to the original Air Jordan 4 details. This shoe originally released June 9th, 2018 for $225. For you folks, you're probably going to be able to get it for $130, if not less, if you do enough research and check enough suppliers. Now, one thing that I have learned doing this is my first year into doing a review, or should I say this is my first time being in January doing a review, is that a lot of the suppliers are going to be closing shop for Chinese New Year. That is right. So if you have orders that you are looking to place and you have the available cash without being broke, place it now, because it is a good chance that your favorite supplier will be shut down until February 20th or a little later. So just giving you the heads up. Again, I'm just a messenger. Don't shoot me, okay? Hey, folks, this is Takisa. Please hit me up on Instagram. And that's going to be it for now. So let's move on to the next. Appreciate your support. Take care.
Straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts. Ain't no control in the game. They never leave. I got tats over my veins, cause that what I bleed. She drink a lot of the bourbon, like she from the street. We got control of the flows in her. We heard it your way went dry. We flood in the drought. Heard it your hood outside. We added some routes. We having the goods outside. Move it in and out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.